What's up, guys? Joseph Brackett here from josephbracketsfitness.com, and today I'm going to take you through my shoulder workout. First exercise was side lateral raises, and I superset this with dumbbell front raises. 3 sets, 12 to 20 reps. So the first exercise that I did is mainly focusing on the middle head of the shoulder, which is the lateral head. Now this exercise here is focusing on the front deltoid, also known as your anterior deltoid. Alright, second exercise for shoulders, guys, I did lying down upright row. 3 sets, 12 to 20 reps. So this is similar to an upright row that you're standing up, except I'm lying down using the cable as I get a better feel for it. Now, first set obviously starting off light and went heavier on each set. My girlfriend busting up more pull-ups than me, and me being the Snapchat husband. I really like this exercise for shoulders. It's probably one of my favorite shoulder exercises at the moment. Very good for working the lateral deltoids, which, as I said before, is the middle head of the shoulder and the part of the shoulder that gives your shoulders that rounded, capped look. So, went pretty heavy on that. Definitely overloaded the shoulders. Now I'm onto dumbbell shoulder press, which I superset with incline front raises. 3 sets, 12 to 20 reps. Just use a partial range of motion for this. And then here's the superset now. It's incline front raises with a barbell. We actually use the EZ bar. 3 sets, 12 to 20 reps also. We did this to really hit the front of the delts, front deltoids. Next, we went into shoulder press machine. 3 sets, 12 to 20 reps again. Now, I actually sat on this machine reverse, so facing the padding. The reason I did this is so I can kind of push into the weight, and that allows me to activate more of the front deltoids. I do use this machine the correct way also, but today I wanted to mix it up. And that's the end of my shoulder workout, guys. Give it a go and let me know how it is. If you want to see any other specific videos, just let me know in the comment section down below. Thanks for watching, guys. Make sure you subscribe to my channel.